Hi, I'm Joanna, a medical assistant at Neurologists of Cape Cod. Stroke is the number one cause of disability in the U.S. and the fifth leading cause of death. Time is of the essence when dealing with stroke. Fortunately for the residents of Cape Cod, since 2005, Cape Cod Hospital and Falmouth Hospital have been named primary stroke centers by the Massachusetts Department of Public Health.